Andy Workman is an enterprise server technician at Dell. He is also a sergeant in the Oklahoma Army National Guard. It was a new guard program that led Andy to his new career. In early 2011, when Andy came back from his deployment with the 45th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, he didn't have a job, but the Oklahoma National Guard Employment Coordination Program, or ECP, was ready to help. ECP is a direct connection between Guard members looking for a job and potential employers. Specialist Ian Gleason of the 700th Brigade Support Battalion, 45th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, is looking for a job to help him through college. He is starting an information technology degree and hopes to get his foot in the door to an IT career.
Then you'll tailor this resume.
He is working with Sergeant Kevin Grace, ECP Employment Coordinator, to complete his resume, and he is attending ECP workshops to hone his interviewing skills.
It's helping me quite a bit. There's a lot of information that they're giving me that I didn't know or didn't think about.
Grace says it's important to convey the values of Guard members, such as discipline, attitude, and dependability.
Because in most cases, they won't actually get to see this individual until after they read what's on the paper, what's in their resume, and bring them in.
The Oklahoma National Guard focuses on keeping soldiers ready and trained for any mission. The ECP helps by keeping soldiers focused on their mission and not on problems in their civilian life.
Empower our soldiers to have a stable professional life, a stable home life. That creates a stable guard life.
Reporting for the Oklahoma National Guard, I'm Army Sergeant Christopher Bruce.